plastic mug with a picture of a Smurf on it. And an old white leather sofa with a brown stain where you used to sit. And a statuette of a dragon clutching a crystal orb. And a t-shirt of a unicorn flying through space that was tattered and worn. It's your carousel, your carousel, your carousel. 25 cents. I got invited to your birthday party. I wanted to make an impression, so I walked up and down State Street to the hippie store to buy a nice present for you. Oh, a Scooby-Doo. I spent $34.95 scented candle. It smelled like strawberry Pop-Tarts and oregano. I rubbed it all over my body and wrapped it up to give it to you. But here it is. It's your carousel, your carousel. A crummy old birthday present for you.